today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. Nah, I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my Snuggie. Click to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie. Cause in my castle, I'm the freaking man. Oh, yes, I said it. I said it. I said it cause I can. Today, I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today, I swear I'm not doing anything. Nothing at all. X, meet a really nice girl, have some really nice sex. She's gonna scream out, this is great.
Oh my god, this is great.
Yeah, I might mess around and get my college degree. I bet my old man will be so proud of me. But sorry, pops, you'll just have to wait.
Getting married here at La Caja.
Oh, yes,
right up there beside the bungalows. Okay, here we are. Look at this beautiful place. There's our bungalow here, number 25. That out there is the island of Taha. We're on a motu right now. And how about I knock and see if anyone is here. There's Shannon. Why don't you show us around?
Okay, well, first of all, outside here.
Okay.
Our little meeting, relaxing area.
Thatched roof, yeah.
Over here are our beach chairs.
Beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. Crystal clear water.
Okay. That's outside. And inside the room is the living space.
Here it is.
You can see the little aquarium here.
which yes. lights up at night, and you can also open this up.
And it's actually a real aquarium. And then I think the light attracts the fish at night.
Oh, there's a fish right there. You can see. Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at that thing.
Back here to the bathroom. This is the bathroom.
Wow.
I'm never leaving this place.
Shannon's coming in and she's never leaving.
And this is the soaker tub with another little aquarium.
Right. There.
Mm-hmm. Huh? And then over here is the shower.
Mm-hmm. Shower on this side. This is my sink. That's plug-in for the razor. And this is Shannon's sink. Mm-hmm. Plug-in for the hair dryer down there. Alright.
Alright, and then we have a look at the view.
The desk, if you need to get some work done, you just sit here and look out.
We're not doing any work.
As if you're going to get any work done here.
Do you have a view out the front window?
Here's all our stuff. Luggage. Good thing we brought some food with our provisions.
Yes.
Because how much is the food?
$133 per person per day, just for breakfast and dinner.
Pretty pricey.
And now we're going in the water.